like niggas do you. With a sense of humor. Yo, I'm talking to you.
Undercover racist, looking at my face with a blankness. Talking to a stat wankers, slide digs and comments or find it way too easy to blank us. Even the brown guys try it sliding in the languages I hear. God, out 10 times and they don't think I understand it. Then wanna try relate to me as if they actually understand some shit. Undercover racist, wanna know what you eat, wanna know what you cook in the canteen, they wanna stand closer and look. Undercover racist, wanna give you whatever you ask for. Even throw shit at you when you never ask them for shit, so they can walk around and talk about how niggas are damn poor. Still you might catch one trying to skank in your local dance hall, buying drinks and flashing cash to attract a black bitch. Undercover racist, address you as brother, but as one thing leads to another, you will see they chat shit. Undercover racist, wanna tell you where your place is, especially when they have control over your wages. And your problem is you can't say shit.
But I'm royal, I ain't dirt, I'm soil. I'm royal, I ain't thick, I'm oil. I'm royal, no matter how far the apple fall from the tree, never spoil. And you don't want this melting pot to boil. I'm royal, I ain't dirt, I'm soil. I'm royal, I ain't thick, I'm oil. I'm royal, no matter how far the apple fall from the tree, never spoil. And you don't want this melting pot to boil.
I'm undercover racist, loves everything you do and he rates it, recreates it and claims it, renames it and gets fame from it. Undercover racist, like the way I talk about Africa as if I came from it. Then they'll see a simple African man and they'll take the piss just to see if you say shit. And more time you don't, so when the fucking blade switches, and don't you dare think it won't, it's about to be some slavery shit, cause you ain't got no bones. Undercover racist, ain't the way I talk about Africa as if I came from it. And Uncle Tom's ancestors never came on those slave ships, they just ran away from it, cause it was primitive walking around naked on some pagan shit, dancing around bonfires and waving sticks. Who the fuck is educating and training these kids? Undercover racists write the curriculum for schools to raise educated fools and indoctrinate them into this white supremacist matrix. All the history books show us shackles and slave ships, and every other page displays their greatness. That's where the rage is.
But I'm royal, I ain't dirt, I'm soil. I'm royal, I ain't thick, I'm oil. I'm royal, no matter how far the apple fall from the tree, never spoil. And you don't want this melting pot to boil. I'm royal, I ain't dirt, I'm soil. I'm royal, I ain't thick, I'm oil. I'm royal, no matter how far the apple fall from the tree, never spoil. And you don't want this melting pot to boil.
Every undercover racist has a black mate who doesn't have a clue, doesn't like your attitude and gets fucking mad at you. And suddenly you're the racist, cause you clocked it and he didn't. The black mate scowled into your eye while he's grinning. I drop bombs on Uncle Sam's and Uncle Tom's, bring ruckus to Uncle Ruckus, never let him fuck us like Sosa. Everything I compose is classical like the proms. I see the promised land and every step I'm getting closer, with more schemes than Captain Jack Sparrow and Barbosa. Collected and calm soldier, mentally armed soldiers to the teeth to harm donuts. Some people don't think this shit can happen in the 2K. Fuck you, I saw most of this shit happen today, from Tuesday to Tuesday. You can ignore if you want me, I'm exposing it, like when Muhammad Ali was yanking Howard Cassell's toupee.
But I'm royal, I ain't dirt, I'm soil. I'm royal, I ain't thick, I'm oil. I'm royal, no matter how far the apple fall from the tree, never spoil. And you don't want this melting pot to boil. I'm royal, I ain't dirt, I'm soil. I'm royal, I ain't thick, I'm oil. I'm royal, no matter how far the apple fall from the tree, never spoil. And you don't want this melting pot to boil.
Happiness.